Excellent.
It's really nice of you to show me these things, Richie.
Well, I figure since you came all the way from another county, you ought to see something more than just the town candy.
Yeah. What was that?
Oh, probably just a muffler.
Now, do you see that way over there? Oh, no.
What?
I don't believe it.
What is it?
There's no gas.
You mean you ran out of gas?
Well, listen, I know what you're thinking, but I promise you that I didn't plan this, really. Really.
Don't worry. I believe you.
Maybe Patsy's parents keep an extra can of gas in the trunk.
Fonzie, am I glad to see you.
Hey, it's a good thing that me and Sheena are out ghost hunting. Hey, pray tell, little knave, what are you doing with that can? Watering silver bells and cockle shells?
Oh, so we ran out of gas. You think you could give me a lift to a station?
Where am I going to put you? On the handlebars?
Maybe you could give us some of your gas.
Hey. Give me a dagger.
Huh?
Give me your dagger.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm down to half a blade, but I think I can give you a couple of drops.
Oh, thanks, Fonzie.
It's all right.
Hey, what am I going to do, leave you stranded here dressed like that in the woods? You might get beat up by a tough elf.
This mouth's too big.
I have an idea. Try that.
Hey, that's gonna work.
I'm sorry about all the trouble, but I really had a nice time tonight.
Yeah, it was fun.
Last time I was here, Susan fixed me up with some basketball player. 6'2", a solid dull.
You think you might be coming back again sometime?
I might come visit this summer.
Oh, well, if you do, would you like to go out again? I promise I won't run out of gas this time.
Sure, I'd love to.
Really? Well, I guess I'll see you then.
Did you forget something?
Would you mind if we traded places?
Not a bit.